please welcome the special referee for this match. From Switzerland, weighing 232 pounds, Antonio Cesaro.
Should be great, and it's just gonna keep getting better as the night goes on. Here's the thing, this match of course isn't for the championship, but the champ can't afford to look past this one. If he does, he could lose momentum or even worse, get an injury. You don't want to be on the receiving end of one of Sheamus's shots. He throws everything with cruel intention.
Barrett's a little rattled here.
Checking under the ring, possibly looking for an object in this no disqual. Hard shot to the gut. And skull first into the chair.
Oh, that should do it.
Shot to the gut. Oh!
Man, he nearly took his head off. What a guitar shot.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Avoids the impact there.
A clothesline out of nowhere!
Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal. A swift kick.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Looks like we're going back inside. Just grinding the flesh. Oh my gosh, that's disgusting. The quick kick. He's got him. And Wade Barrett gets the shoulder up. Once again, this is a no disqualification match. Chairs, tables, the ropes, everything is legal in this contest.
Barrett with a reversal. shot there. Knocked down. What a shot. Can't wait for Barrett to win this one, King. Hooking the leg. The 6.5 footer goes down. Sheamus enjoys showing absolutely no remorse.
King, the only way you have a chance against Sheamus is to go right after him.
What's this? Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. Hey, that was nuts.
That's debatable.
No, it isn't. Go around hitting people like that and think you can get away with it?
You can in this match.
Hey, be careful with that thing. What in the world's going on? Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. Goodness. After a match like this, you're sore from head to toe the next day.
And that was a huge counter.
Oh, you better watch out. Sheamus is looking to connect for you.
Has he got his opponent? What's he going for?
Here are some highlights from the match.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.